for hopefully you guys to land a podcast group.
Against like a Shota though, it's usually an accident.
Yeah,
look.
Yeah,
huh?
the breakdance.
The pictures of Hayato dressed like the anime chick. In the 2B team here, he's like dressed up in like a pink suit.
So yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. I don't remember that. Some weird cosplay outfit is something no one knows about. Too bad they didn't win that year.
I've heard people say that Grimmer is like going to die after they lost.
Fucking Daigo. Well, they were just...
Why is that who they lost to?
Yuki and Daigo.
Daigo. Oh, that's who won that year, right?
Yeah. Oh, I don't think they beat Kuroda, but that's who won that year. Daigo only had to win one match. Nuki won every single one except one match.
Yeah, that's right. Honestly, I'm not even down yet. Okay, yeah. That was great.
Oh, yeah.
Really? It was like such a big deal that he carried so far with the Q. Because he, like, I think Kuroda, like, beat everybody too. Like, he was, like, killing everyone with Q. Yeah, and they're styling on Justin.
Yeah.
That's
funny.
That's like